The story of a German pilot who risked his life in three very different ways when he was ordered to chase and shoot down an American B-17 bomber returning from a successful air raid. When he came close enough, he realized that the bomber had been severely damaged by anti-aircraft fire during the raid, and then decided to escort it out of harm's way instead of shooting it down. In doing so, he risked both being court-martialed, which most likely would have led to his execution, and being shot down by the gunners of the B-17, as well as being targeted by friendly anti-aircraft fire. So, this is No Bullets Fly.